I want to dedicate this one especially to someone. This is the person who's managed Idlewild since we very soon first started. It's a guy called Bruce Creevy. He's here tonight. He basically was to buy our records, and then he started managing us. We were all a bunch of teenagers and didn't know really what we were doing. And he guided us through 25 years and still does. He's a wonderful man. So this one's for Bruce. Thank you.